If I wanted to learn a new field, I would want to go to the best person in that area if I had access to him or her. And here at Georgetown, students have that in Christian Wolf.
Like the Clemson and like the...
He has probably published most for my generation, and he also has the highest citations.
He is on the cutting edge of the research that we're doing. He's a leader in the field. So for me, I've been able to learn new chemistry and new ways of looking at chemistry in ways that I never would have thought of when I started.
I like to see myself as just being part of the team. What really matters is how we can make the science work and how we can push the boundaries of science. It doesn't matter so much who has an initial hypothesis that is right or wrong. I'm happy if my students have an idea that I think might not work and they teach me that it does. That's one of the greatest experiences that I've had in my career.
He is devoted to what you're doing week in and week out, but not just hard chemistry. It's the professional development, your development as a leader and as a chemist to help you progress further down the road.
He has very high standards for the work that he does. I think he inspires that same type of effort back.
And it is fortunate that Georgetown have a scholar and teacher like him.